Yo and what's going on guys, my name is Dientek aka Jerome and welcome to another episode of Trading to 100k. But before we go into it, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe for daily trading math videos and also dropping likes, highly appreciated. So guys, within today we have picked up some insane deals. But guys, if you guys know any good like trading methods that you would like me to use, then let me know in the comment section down below or tweet me. My Twitter is @EntechJerome. So yeah, I'll leave it in the description down below for you guys so you guys can follow me if you haven't already. And this episode we have got just some insane deals. We actually got a player that was in extinct. There wasn't any on the market and we have just got the only one on the market. That was the there was that guy, Obiang or something like that. He wasn't on the market. Those are the deals that I've picked up with trading methods that I use. We picked up the Giovanni Dos Santos as a CAM, and he's actually worth pretty damn much. I thought he was like 2k or something, but he is worth like freaking 4k or something. Holy shit. But yeah, as you guys can see, this guy is freaking extinct on the market, which is just freaking insane. So we've got the only one. He is from a decent nation, and well, decent, it's a good nation, and from a very good league as well, from the league, oh no wait, it was the Serie A. So yeah, his stats were looking actually pretty insane. Obiang, I believe he's called, if you guys want to try him out. He's extinct, so yeah, you cannot use him. But yeah, anyways. No, but he looked actually pretty decent to use for hybrids and stuff like that. So we got Netep here, who actually is worth not that much, to be honest. I was like, yo, he's actually a pretty good league, pretty good nation, pretty decent stats. And he's worth like 750, which was kind of surprising, but yeah, it's just how it is. And the same with Lua Lua, even though he isn't from a very great nation. I mean, Brighton is a decent club, to be honest, though. So yeah, I was surprised he was going for pretty cheap as well. But yo, profit is profit. That's why we are here. So yeah, next player we are going to look for is that Giovanni Dos Santos as a CAM. And he is worth like 1.9k. Was the cheapest one on the market right there. But when I look for, look at that, what a great deal that was. And the cheapest one was like freaking 4k or something like that. I don't know if you guys can hear that outside, but yeah, it kind of annoys me the shit out of me. But yeah, like this one I decided to sell him off like 3.9k and the other one like 3.8k I believe. So yeah, I can get loads and loads of profit off just him, which is just freaking insane. So yeah, 3.8k, I decided to list them up for a day. I list every single player up for a day, so I know the next day I will be on, excuse me, on FIFA Ultimate Team. They probably will sold out. And have a look at that Danny over here. That was actually a pretty good deal. I went back later for him, 950 for a left forward. I believe it was with a chemistry style as well, but I'm not quite sure. But yeah, oh no, shit, it was a big, god damn, yo. But yeah, Danny over here, look, the cheapest one was like 1.9k, so I could sell him off for like a k more, which is just alright, we get a k more profit. But guys, as you guys probably saw in the last video I've uploaded, like the trading method with the goalkeeper chemistry style, I did indeed fuck the thing up, you know, like I bought the one right now for freaking 5k, and I didn't meant to do that, so yeah, my apologies for that. I'm just being a retard again. So yeah, I apologize for that. So yeah, we did make kind of like a big loss, to be honest though. But yeah, we can always get it back in just a few minutes or a few hours. It doesn't really matter at all, actually, to be fair. So yeah, those kind of things happen, you know. It was an accident, you know what I'm saying. So yeah, this right now over here, I just indeed had a look, and the cheapest one was 1.3k. So yeah, I actually didn't want to list them, but yeah, we did indeed make a loss. So yeah, fuck it, I just list them up for 1.2k. So hope you guys all enjoyed this method, or like this episode. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace.